Three tips for 360ing your full suspension bike. One, you gotta go fast, but make sure you're not pedaling right before the jump. Give yourself plenty of setup time. Two, ride your back tire all the way off the takeoff. Big bikes are harder to spin and it's easier to clip your back wheel. This will also help with nosing down into the landing. And three, if anything, try to under rotate. Coming in a few degrees shy of 360 is always better than a few degrees over. Send this to somebody who's trying to learn spins on their big bike. And if you have questions, drop them below.